Who drafted the one-handed football player? University of Central Florida linebacker Shaquem Griffin made history Saturday night as the first one-handed player to be drafted in the NFL. He was selected as a fifth-round pick by the Seattle Seahawks, and will play alongside his twin brother, Shaquill, who was drafted by the team last year.